Mr. Breaking news this morning, and a man has been left badly injured in a horror home invasion in Sydney's eastern suburbs. Liam Tapper is right there in Matraville. Liam, the man in his 70s was assaulted as thieves ransacked his home.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Now, this would have been terrifying for the 70-year-old man and his 65-year-old wife who were inside their house just after 11 o'clock when these two masked men have broke into the home. Now, what we've been told by police is that they stole a Subaru that was out the front and they were trying to steal a second car. But in an amazing attempt of bravery, the 70-year-old man, he has confronted these two younger men as they were trying to steal that second set of keys. That is when they've set upon him and they've badly injured his face before fleeing the scene in that one stolen car. The 70-year-old man, he was taken to St Vincent's Hospital. I have had it confirmed by police just now that he is in a stable condition, which is some good news, but certainly terrifying for this couple who were inside at the time going to bed. This has got all the hallmarks, though, of these low-level criminals who are sweeping across Sydney right now. What they do is they steal these cars either to be used for joyriding or to be sold on to higher level criminals to be used in these bigger jobs of, say, drug drop-offs or organised crime hits that we've been seeing playing out here in Western Sydney. But right now, the 65-year-old woman, she has her children here at the home, which is some comforting news for her, and also good to know that the man is in a stable condition, but certainly terrifying for them last night, Nat.
Yeah, thank you, Liam. Hitch over.